How to fix AMD driver timeout detection and recovery errors on Windows 11 10th computer. To fix AMD driver timeout detection and recovery errors on Windows 11 10th computer, try 1. Update your operating system first. 2. Run system file checker. Tool, aka SFC scan, as admin. 3. Run AMD cleanup utility. 4. Check then replace any faulty hardware. And do not miss out on any overclocking and overheating.